something?
Last time I saw you, I said cut one more class and you're out. Do you recall that?
But
yesterday came and you didn't. Goodbye, Jagger. You're gone. Expelled. How do you say, history?
No, wait a minute. He's got an excuse.
Miss Wexler, your opinion is not needed in this matter.
Well, he took me to my college interview when Jason couldn't come. He did me a favor, Mr. Gordon. We had no idea we were going to get stuck in the snow. I think he deserves another chance.
You are jeopardizing your educational future. It hardly seems worth it.
Just hear me out, please.
I don't want to discuss this here. Both of you, follow me to my office.
Yeah, you did good.
I'm afraid of Mr. Gordon. He gets so fed up with his attitude towards all the students. He's so full of himself, you know.
He likes you.
He's just impressed with my grades.
Yeah, it's not the grades. Just he knew he was dealing with an equal.
Thank you. It's a really nice thing to say.
Well, I'm a nice guy.
I'll buy that.
I miss you so much. And I just didn't want to leave, you know?
I know. Me neither.
Did you tell Jason?
Well, I was going to tell him this morning, but, he was just being so sweet and everything. I just couldn't get it out. I'm going to tell him, I promise. I will.
Well, I'm going to tell Brenda today. I mean, it's hard. It's going to be hard for her to go back to live with her sister.
I will tell Jason tonight, okay? I will. I promise.
Think about you.
Just be patient, please. Because this isn't going to be easy.
Patient is my real name.
Hey, here's my guy.
Hi.
So, what happened? You guys get suspended?
We're still here. What'd you do, bat your baby blues and get out of it? Works every time. I'm late for my hotline duty, so I better go. Don't let us stop you.
I won't.
See you guys. Bye, Robin.
Hey, wait up, Karen. You gotta tell me what happened.
So, hey, that's really great news.
Mm-hmm.
Why don't we go find an empty classroom and celebrate?
How about we take a walk in the park?